don't have a Photoshop app, or you just want to find an alternative tool for this that you don't need to install on your laptop or computer. If yes, then you're in the right video, so keep on watching. All you have to do is open your browser and go to photopea.com. Photopea can do almost everything Photoshop can do. To start editing using the Photopea, just click New Project. Then you can add here the file name and size you want to edit. You will see here on the right side the ready templates you can use. You can also see the different sizes that is already set for specific materials. For example, you need to make a YouTube banner. You just have to click this YouTube cover. Then the templates will also be resized automatically. Or even if you customize the size, the templates will also be resized. It's up to you if you want to use a template or a blank canvas. If you want to create a blank canvas, just click this Create. If you are familiar with the Photoshop interface, you can see that their interface is similar as well. Let's try to add a text layer. Just click T on your keyboard, click on your blank canvas, then start typing. Let's change the font and size. To select all the text, just click Ctrl and A on your keyboard. You can choose the font you want and also resize it here. If you used a Photoshop application before, it will be easy for you to use this because almost all the functions and shortcut keys are similar. If you're not very familiar with Photoshop, you just have to explore this site and check the different functions you can use. For the bonus part, I also tried this website on my phone and it works as well. So you can also use this website using your mobile phone. If you want me to create an editing tutorial for Photopea, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell button. See you on my next upload.